This is called the Fake Copa Keep Turning. And we're actually using a technique that you can also find in other videos of ours, where we are making the lady turn in 1, 2, 3 while she's stepping back. So let's start straight from this angle, okay? Imagine you just finished a crossbody lead, and at the end of the crossbody lead, you're changing hands. As a guy, leaders, you're going to offer your left hand up, placing your thumb down and placing the inner part of your hands towards your partner, okay? For the ladies, what always counts is that she will put her hand in a vertical position when you offer horizontal, okay, like this. Now, guys, you're gonna pull her forward in what we call the copa. We're gonna go like 1. Now we're gonna pull 2, 3, 2, and 3. What is important, as you can see, is that her arms are now like a W, okay? The beautiful letter W. What is important is that her hands are on shoulder height. Because what I see a lot in our classes is that the first time when people do this, sometimes this one is down, and then they start pushing, and this happens. Sometimes this one is too high, and then this happens. Sometimes the ladies do not have enough tension, so when the guys start pushing, you get this. The only thing you need to do, ladies, of course, when he keeps your hand on the good height, is to keep pressure. So that means the following. When I start pushing, look what happens with Vanessa's body. The moment I start moving this hand to my left, pushing, she pushes back. She's giving me some resistance. And that's why I can very easy bring her to the left on 5, 5, and now push her back on 6. You see that? And actually on 7, she's going to turn out. So again, guys, we're going to go 5, 5, stepping with my right foot. Vanessa is now with her weight to her left. And the moment we are pushing her back with the left, 6, guys, we are moving to our left. 6. And now on 7, I am going to turn under, and the ladies are going to make a final step with the left foot. 7. Okay, so let's do that again. This is the fake copa. So actually, what the real copa would do is this. 1, 2, 3, and now I would send her back. 5, 6, 7, and 1. That's a normal copa. That's why we call it a fake copa. Take a look. 1, 2, 3. I'm pushing her back. 5. And the moment you push her back to that side with your left, guys, you're going to prepare for your turn. 6. And now on 7, you're going to turn 7. Now what's going to happen, guys, is do not turn all the way towards your partner. Why not? Because we are going back to the right side. So while I make Vanessa turn in 1, 2, 3, I'm going to stay close. Check this out. I'm going to give her a turn while she's stepping back with her right foot. And 1. Do you see what I'm doing? I'm moving in. I'm staying close to her. So this is 1. Take a look. 2. And on 3, guys, I turn myself around. 1, 2, 3. Okay, so let's do it again. Let's do it from the fake copa. So we go 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 3 steps. 1, 2, and 3. Okay, so let's do that one more time to focus on the footwork of the guys. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, stop, 7. So guys, as you could just see, I'm going to turn her in on 1. I'm going to cross with my right foot over my left. 2, to get even more close. And now, guys, we are going to turn on our right foot on 3. Bringing your weight to your left foot, and now I can turn her in. Now, what I'm going to do, I want to position Vanessa in front of me because we're going to do a nice little pose. So what's going to happen is I'm going to turn her in, and at the same time, I'm going to position myself. Take a look. 5, turn her in. 6, and 7. You see what just happened? I'm going to take a position behind her. Now, I'm not going to make a step, but I'm going to stay in place. She's going to step 1. And the moment she turns, normally I would be here, 1, making a basic step. But since she is seeing my position, she already knows I'm not about to make any more step. So take a look. This is 1. I'm going to pull her in 2, and now I'm going to bring my hand under on the third count. It's very simple. She's now in your both arms. The only thing you need to do, guys, is make her twist a quarter to her left on 5, and on 6, 7, you come up again. And then you go back to your basic step. Okay, so let's do this whole thing again from here. And 1, 2, and 3. 5, 6, and 7. Step by step. 1, move in. 2, turn on 3. Make her turn. 5 and 6, positioning behind her. One and two. Embrace. Five, six, seven. Back to basic. One. Okay, let's do it from the other side. Cross body lead. One, two, cross. Change hands. Six, open. One, two, three. Push, push, turn. And one, two, turn, three. Take your position. Five, six, seven. You wait. One, two, three, five, six, and seven. Okay, let us show it to you one more time from this angle towards the camera for that little sit. Okay, so imagine we are here, and I'm going to turn Vanessa towards the camera so you can see this sit. Okay, we are here on the third count. I'm going to turn her in a five, six, seven. Take a look. Five, six, seven. You see, I'm placing myself behind her. Vanessa is going to step back with her right foot on one, and I'm going to pull her with my right hand, two, and three. And now all we need to do, guys, is five. You see what happens? What now happens is that basically I'm going to bend my both knees and shifting my weight to my right knee. And as you can see, she is sitting all by herself. She's not hanging, and I am not going to pull her over one knee. This is all we need, okay? Five. And now we come up six, seven, so you can continue on one, okay? It's a very simple but a very nice move. So start practicing, guys.
Okay, ladies, we're going to explain you the last part of this combination. It's the part that we do the little trick, the little sit. So we're starting from the part that we did the 1-2-3 turn, ending on count three with our weight on our right. When he gives us the turn, we go to the inside turn on five, six, seven. So as soon as you feel the hand behind your shoulder, make sure you need to take up your left arm. And the best way to do that is turning in your arm, bring it up behind your head, and then go to his shoulder. So with the steps, turn in your arm, go towards your partner, and make contact. So I put my both hands on his shoulder. Now we go to the sit. The only thing we have to do, turn to your left, put your weight on your right, and just do like you're going to sit down, like you're having a nice dress on and you're going to sit straight down. So not like this or not like this. No, you're a nice lady, legs together, weight on your right and just a little sit down. And then you can go back as soon as he brings you back. Going to the basic step one. So again, from this position again, with your weight on your right, going to the inside turn. Five, six, seven. Your arm, in, up, contact, sit down, come up, basic, one, two, three, and five, six, seven.